signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground.
You know,
that's it. I'm reading a route through the metro station ahead. Oh, shit. This area's becoming unstable. You are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. It looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Here we go again, back inside a mess of broken code. This time, the portal is above you, a few hundred meters. As before, you can't linger. Unfinished memories are way too dangerous. You need to find a way out. I'll guide you as best I can. Thank you. your way out. Hurry! Unstable. Damn it, it's gone. Keep going, we can reopen it. That should do it. You'll have to jump. This might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back. falling apart. Find the exit, fast. There. Follow my voice. Get to the exit.